teach our service dogs to go under. We have our tasty treats in our hand. We start off by walking Grimm up to the chair, pointing under, Grimm under, and luring him with the treat. Good. Good job, Grimm. Come.
So you want to make sure you release it? Nice. And then after he's successful at doing this and he's good, what is the next step?
The next step is to get him to come back over here. And the idea is when I come up to a chair, Grimm, let's
go. Yeah, I was going to say, is there a special reason why you're only doing it on this side? Should you do it on different sides?
So ideally, it's all chairs are set up differently. So I started out on this side, but I also would want him to go under from this side. It's whichever way I point to it.
Or in between.
Or in between, whatever he wants.
When you work with a 5-month-old tired puppy.
Yeah, that's what you get. But ideally, he can go under from the left side, the right side, or under from directly underneath it. It can be whichever way. Ideally, Grimm, come. Let's go. I'm going to come up to my chair, go to a sit, and just tell him, Grimm, under. And that's when I can use my leash to guide him a little bit. Let's go. Good, 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 good. Yes. And there you go.
Nice.